Antoinette, there are still some delays here at Logan Airport, but of all the airports up and down the Northeast Corridor, Logan may be the least affected. That's because we've got blue skies overhead. The sun came out about 15, 20 minutes ago. But let's take you to some other airports down south, whether it's New York, Philly, Baltimore, D.C. They're all experiencing delays because flights have to be separated, and that creates the delays in order to deal with the haziness, even at 30,000 feet, which is normally clear for pilots. Tom Kitten was at Logan for over 30 years and explains why these delays continue.
Its visibility is down. You don't have the, you know, as we've all flown before, when you climb out of an airport, even if there's cloudiness there, you eventually get crystal clear blue skies. And that's not the case, even at 34,000 feet or very high up in the atmosphere. They're still encountering low visibility. So they're basically looking at a lot of cloudiness or haziness.
Now, FlightAware shows the further south you go or traveling from Logan on the eastern seaboard, those delays continue. But best advice is check with your airline as we wait for these skies south of Canada to clear out as the summer travel season starts to heat up. We're live at Logan Airport. I'm Ted Wayman, WCVB, News Center 5.